All right, so real simple. We're just gonna jog to the other side. Just jog to the other side and back. Go. 50% pace. All right, face to this way. Face this way. Stay low, side to side. Don't let your boots touch. Halfway switch. Yeah, good switch. Good, jog it back. Good. Very important to stay low when you're doing that shuffle. Stay low, don't let your feet touch. Looking good. All right, this time we're gonna stay low. You're gonna push up. So you're gonna stay low and get your heels to your butt. Okay, going this way, 50% pace. Go, stay low. Stay low, heels to the glutes. Good, not fast. Really get that hamstring firing. Good. Good, jog it back. We're gonna combine them both. We're gonna do a shuffle, left and right, then we're gonna do a backwards back, and then we're gonna go on this line over here, okay? So here we go, shuffle, face this way, stay low. Stay low, don't let your feet touch, don't drag your feet. Switch. Backwards, guys, stay low, not fast. Get your heels to the glutes, heels to the butt. Very important to get the hamstring firing. Try to bend those knees and get low. All right, good stuff. Spread it out so you have plenty of room. Okay, we're gonna go from this line right here to the center line. Okay, we're gonna do high knees, all right? High knees, what I wanna see, nice good posture, driving that knee high, your toe comes up and your knees up, nice good posture. So you're here, boom, 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 okay? Go. Knees up, high, high, get them high, faster, faster, faster. Good. And then bring it back with me. Go, come on, get them up, get them up. Quick arms, quick arms. Nice. Always staying on the balls of your feet at all times, okay? Next one, butt kicks. Nice quick feet, please, nice quick feet. Go, stay up tall. Quicker feet, girls, quicker feet. Good, nice, use those arms, guys. Nice. Stay on the balls of your feet at all times. Go. This next one we're gonna do is focusing on the power, driving up, getting that knee up, kinda like you're a goalkeeper, trying to get as high as you can, okay? So you're doing high skips. Okay, don't jump far, jump high, be explosive. Go. Get up. I'd rather have you take 20 jumps rather than just 10. 20 rather than 10, good. This next time back, really focus on that explosion off that left leg. Get up there, okay, go. Get up, come on, use your arms. Next thing we're gonna do, on your toes, keep your legs straight, arms are going back and forth like that, okay? Try to keep your posture tall and don't lean back too far. Go, down and back, quicker, quicker, good, higher, nice, good. When you're doing that drill, you should feel in the back of your leg, okay, as you go up. And then you come down the balls of your feet and do it again. All right, we're gonna face this way. We're gonna stay nice and low, shuffle. Go, just like we did earlier. Quicker though, stay lower. Lower, quicker, good, and back, go. Stay low, stay low, stay low. Very important when you do that drill, don't let your boots touch. Okay, you're using your legs, glute, and you're staying low, okay? Next one, facing the same way. Karaoke, rotate those hips, nice and quick, go. Quicker, rotate the hips, come on. Nice, face the same way, bring it back, go. Nice, good, I like it, good. Very important on this drill when you're in the future is really focus on that rotation in the hips. Can't stress that enough, okay? Next thing we're gonna do is a backward run, kind of like we did earlier, but now I wanna see a little bit more pace. Sink the hips, drive hard so you're kind of reaching back. Push, 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 okay? About 75% pace. Go. Get your heels up, get your heels up. Good, stop. And bring it back, go. Nice, good stuff, good stuff. All right, next one is to slow it down a little bit, okay? Ready for this? You're gonna take a nice big step with your right foot, left hand to the ground, okay? Everybody do it with me. Right foot out, left hand on the ground. Back leg stays straight, right elbow goes down next to your right ankle. Back leg stays straight. Hold it for 5 seconds. Reach your hand to the sky. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop your hand to the ground, hips up, toe up, keep your hands on the ground first. Hips up, toe up, there you go. Good, drop the knee, hands to the sky, hips go forward, lean it back. All right. Inverted hamstrings. This is something you guys really want to focus on. Shoulders stay back at all times. The leg you're balancing on is slightly bent. Your back toe should be pointing towards the heel. Okay, so you're just gonna drop your chest slowly. Other leg comes up slowly. Hold it. 3, 2, 1. Take a step backwards and go again. Hips stay square, shoulders stay back, back leg comes high. Step backwards. Notice how I'm not taking 5 steps and then going into it. I just keep on going backwards the whole time. All right, it's gonna get a nice stretch in the hamstring. Work on your hip complex all the way from your ankle all the way up. Okay, all the way to that line. Go. Hold each time for 3 seconds. Again, the leg you're balancing on should be slightly bent. Hold for 3, take a step back. Good, keep it going. 3 seconds and switch. 3 seconds and switch. The goal here is not to have your 2 feet touch the ground at the same time. Try to go from right leg straight to your left leg. Good stuff. So what we're gonna do right now is just kinda stretch that a little bit more. We're gonna do a 50% jog all the way to the far end, okay? Yeah, so far, right? Okay, stay there and then I'll tell you what to do afterwards, okay? So jog it up, go. 50% pace, stretch those legs out a little bit. 75%, stretch it out. Good. This is like your pace in soccer right here. You're just kinda going throughout the game right here, okay? And then all of a sudden you have to go on the balls of your feet, nice and quick, right? Oh, you guys followed me, that's pretty impressive. All right, I wanna see 75% focusing on the balls of your feet, okay? When I say go, give me 100%, all right? Got it? Go, 75%. Balls of your feet, nice long stride. 100%, go. And done, break it down, good. What we're gonna do here, 3 levels. First level, the easiest, right below the knee, okay? Second hardest, mid shin, okay? The hardest, just above the ankle. First drill, up on your toes, facing me, okay? You're just going to keep your hips nice and still. Just gonna do a small step, making sure you don't waddle. Shoulders stay still, feet stay wide, toes stay forward. All right, go. Small steps, step, 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 step. Control the motion the whole time. If you're not feeling it, try to go a little wider, facing this way. Toes are forward, knees are always over your ankles, okay? Butt goes down and back, get as low as you can. Lead with the knee, step, 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 step. Don't drag your feet, do not drag your feet. Just step and step, okay? Go, stay low. Remember, lead with the knee and make sure your toes are always pointing forward. Bend the knees, get that butt down and back. Imagine you're sitting in an imaginary chair. Hands are off the knees, lead with the knee. Never like this. Small steps. If your feet are getting close together, don't let that happen. Try to keep them a little bit more shoulder width apart. All right, good, facing this way. Remember, if it's too hard, bring the band up. Okay, if it's too easy, push it down. Next one, up on your toes, shoulders back, nice good posture. You're doing small steps to the side, keeping your hips nice and still. Okay, side to side steps, go. What we're trying to do here is try to strengthen up the ankle complex as well as your calves, right? Good. Okay, we have 2 more to go. One being the skaters forward backwards. And then lastly, we're gonna do it backwards, like the opposite of the first one. Okay, so it looks like this. Stay low, right leg comes in, steps out. In and out. Notice how my knees are never caving in. I'm leading with my knee, okay? Trailing the foot never touches the ground. Go. Forward, down. Lead with the knee, not the toe. You wanna step more laterally, step more to the side, opposed to forward. If we go forward, we're gonna use the quadricep muscle. We don't want that. We want the glutes. So stay low, stepping to the side. Nice. Okay, coming back. We're gonna go backwards, same thing. You're gonna lead with your heel this time. So you're gonna go lateral, lead with your heel. All right, here we go. Stay low. Knees stay over your ankles. Try not to bob your head up and down. Keep your hips stabilized. Last one, we're gonna face that way in a second, backwards. Small steps, do not go around like this. Feet wide, nice and small. Go. Cool. Feet are wide, toes are forward. Everybody still, everybody still. Shoulders are back, good. If you can, try to go like a half inch to an inch wider every single time. Last one, bring it back. After this, we're gonna jog it out. All right, so real simple. We're just gonna do a couple strides, okay? Nice and easy, okay? Just gonna do quick feet, nice and quick. Plant your outside foot and then run. First group, first person, go. Second person, get ready, go. Third person, get ready, go. Fourth person, get ready, go. 75%, focus on your form. Keep it going, go. Nice, good. Come on, hard, 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 go. Nice. Good. We're gonna go a 10-yard sprint, first set of cones. Jog back. Second time around, you're going 20-yard sprint. Jog back, okay, going through the drill. Then third cone, 30-yard sprint, and then the fourth cone's a 40-yard sprint, then we're done. So we're gonna start on this side of the ladder of the cones, and then we're gonna move from there. So over here on the ladders, guys, I wanna see this. Nice, quick feet. Arms are going quick. Plant and go. As fast as you can. Balls to your feet, running hard. Ready? Go. Second person, get ready. Go. Third person, get ready. Go. Good, jog it back wide. Come on, come on, come on, all the way through. Catch them, catch them, catch them, catch them. There you go, good. Okay, what we're gonna do this time is you're gonna focus on going forward and back. Nice and quick, staying low to the ground. Feet are moving, plant and go. All right, so stay low. Chest stays over the cones. Your feet go forward and back the whole time. Now I wanna see a little bit more focus on the balls of your feet, okay? So a lot of you guys are getting flat foot on those first two strides. Be on the balls of your feet and push hard, push hard, push hard. Ready, go. Quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. Go, 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 good. So this drill, you're gonna keep a 75% pace the whole time, okay? You're gonna go from this line to the other line where the cones are. 75% pace the whole time. 75% all the way down. Hit the line with your right foot, stay low on the cut, 75% back. Hit the line, left foot, stay low on the cut, 75%. Balls of your feet, nice long stride. Right foot cut, good. Now stretch it out. Hang in there, guys, hang in there, we're soccer players. One more minute, one more minute, one more minute. Focus on that stride, don't let it break down. Nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, and break it down. Good stuff, good stuff. Walk it out. What we're gonna be doing, jogging 50% pace. It's kinda like you're in the game. You're just kinda watching the action. You're still getting in position, whatever it may be, okay? And all of a sudden the ball comes to you and you gotta get there in a matter of 3 seconds. That's what we're doing here. Same concept, all right? Got it? When you go to that sprint, really focus on getting to that balls of your feet position, okay? Arms are driving on the balls of your feet and you're gonna be more explosive, okay? Sound good? All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. 50% pace. Next drill we're doing is a star drill. The whole idea is going to the cone, back out to the right, back in, back out towards the goal of the red cone, back in, back out, back in, back out, and repeat. Right here, accelerate hard. All the way out to the side, quicker on your feet, all the way back, okay? Really focus on being the balls of your feet at all times and be explosive. Ready, go, 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 quick, go, 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 accelerate hard, go. Finish strong, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him. All the way, all the way, all the way. All right, so we're doing 300-yard shuttle, okay? 5-yard back, 10-yard back, 15-yard back, 20-yard back, 25-yard back. Okay, so we're sprinting. We're gonna be cutting this way every single time. Left foot, all the way back to the cones. Right foot, 10-yard drill, or 10-yard cone, and back and back and back. Don't let your feet get away. Second group, get ready, I'll tell you when. That's 20 yards, I need 25, to me, to me, to me. Second group, I'll tell you when to go. Second group, go. All Okay, we're gonna be doing a full field run. Okay, all the way to the other end. On the way back, we're just doing a lateral shuffle. Okay, switch sides, keep it going. So it's like this. Okay, that's the recovery, and we'll get everybody back together, and then we'll go again. All right, here we go. Jog it up, 75%, go. Nice, good pace. All the way to the goal line. This recovery right here is about 25% pace, not very fast. You're trying to strengthen the muscles around the knee, around the ankles, around the hip, so you're stronger. So when you do go play, you're preventing injury. Okay, that's why we're doing this drill. It's not just to go back and forth just for the heck of it. It's really focusing on getting those muscles activated while you recover. First thing we're gonna do, all I just wanna do is nice and quick, quick feet. Quick feet, quick feet. When you're done, oh, don't do that. Go back to the other side, okay? So quick feet all the way around, and then we're gonna add some more as we go along. All right, I'll tell you guys when to stop. Leaders, ready? Go. Quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. Go, 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 go. Quick, quick, quick. Jogging back, good. Keep it going. Five times, leaders, five times. Bring it to the other side. Red cone. Same thing, it'd be a little quicker in your feet though. A little quicker, use your arms to go fast. Good. Okay, this time, same thing. This time we're only going three times. Again, quick feet. Quick feet on the outside, one. Okay, nice and quick, nice and quick, nice and quick. Plant and accelerate, okay? It's only gonna be 5 yards, but I want it to act like it's 100 yards because you're going as hard as you can for 100 yards. That makes sense? So as soon as you pass, pull up, okay? Jog back this way, and you're going again. Three times, leaders, three times, go! Get your feet over the cone, accelerate, hard. Accelerate, hard. Good, accelerate, hard. Accelerate, hard. Good, come on, nice. Try to use the trailing leg to push off and lead with the left one. So you're quick, 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 and then going. Try not to just be a little bit slower. Be as fast as you can. We're trying to get these muscles to fire a little faster. So very important when you're coming over here, we're getting that outside foot to plant and take off. Okay, some of you guys are going like this around it. All right, really focus on staying low, planting hard and cutting hard. This time, we're gonna do a sprint. Now you gotta pay attention to this one. This one's kinda tricky. Same thing here, going quick. You're gonna sprint hard. You're gonna plant your foot, turn, cut, plant, turn, and cut to the red cone. Okay, again, you're staying low. Looks like this. Nice and quick. Outside foot, plant hard. You're sprinting. You're gonna cut here. Your chest is facing this way. Turn quickly. Boom, plant, turn. Chest is going that way, and then finish in a sprint. Sprint, plant, turn. Sprint, plant, turn. Stay low, ready, go. Quick, 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 quick. Sprint hard. Stay low, good, come on. Quicker. Good, around the cones, guys, around the cones. Okay, backwards back, look for it. Plant, and then take off on the last cone. Okay, so zigzag, forward back, forward back, forward back, forward back, last one, take off. Ready, go. Go, second person, go, stay low. Now we're gonna do a lateral shuffle. Outside foot stays low. Body stays low, outside foot plants. Low, 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 okay? When you get to this last one, turn and sprint. Just twice. Stay low, outside foot plants. Step over the cone. Good, quick, accelerate, quick. Good, come on, go. Two times, please, two times. Stay low on the back. Stay low, fellas, stay low right here. We're gonna go lateral shuffle now. Ready, go. Side shuffle, stay low, good. Don't drag your feet, nice and quick, tempo. Finish strong, finish strong, finish strong. So first drill, I'll show you right here. Okay, what are we doing? 2 feet behind, knees bent, balls of your feet, heels are up off the ground, athletic position, forward back, forward back. Think about an inverted tornado, inverted funnel, head stays still. Okay, the small portion of a tornado is your head. the wide part's down here. So think of it as inverted, right? Okay, here we go. Go. Nice and quick, nice and quick. Rest. Again, is this gonna make you more athletic, a little bit more powerful, a little quicker, okay? So again, it looks like this. Athletic, jump, 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 jump. Ready, go. Quick. Quick, 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 jump, jump, jump. Rest, good. We're gonna face this way. Imagine the lines over right between me here. Jump, 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 jump. Quick, 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 quick. Head stays still, hips stay still, knees stay still, side to side. Nice and quick. Ready? Go. Nice, come on. Good, rest, nice. One leg, forward back. Same as earlier. Obviously you're not gonna go as faster because you're only single leg. Let's see what you got. Right here, right leg, same positioning, right knee bent, left leg's up. Ready, balls to your feet, go. Five, four, three, quicker, two, one, relax, good. Left leg, and go. Come on now, good. Rest, knee drops, knee bends, butt drops, excuse me, side to side. Okay, ready, go. Balls to your feet, good, finish strong. Rest. Chest on the line, hands on the line. Right next to your body, hands next to your body. Walk out about 2, 3, 4 inches. Abs in, glutes tight, start on your feet. Don't arch your back, some of you. Don't arch your back. Hips up, ready, lower. Hold it, hold it. And drop. We're gonna be doing a get up and go.
Yes.
You guys know these. Push up position. You're gonna hold it here. When I say go, you're gonna get up as fast as you can and sprint. Go. Inverted hamstrings, just like we did in the warm up. That's all I want you to do. Left hand goes your right toe, bring your knee up. Left hand, right toe. Bring your knee up. Notice how slow and controlled I'm going. If you have to at home, put your hand on the wall initially. Okay? It's not too long. And just keep that going for 10, 15, 20 count. Big house. Left leg, right hand down. We're doing a single leg squat, touchdown. Okay? Initially, left hand goes to your knee, eventually get to your shin, then to the ankle, then to the ground. Okay, so it's here, just right here. Butt goes back when you squat. Okay, eventually you can get a little deeper. Okay, get as low as you can eventually, keep in good form. Get that butt down and back. Bend the knee, hand goes to the knee, the shin, the ankle, as low as you can, keep in good form. Take care of yourself. Anytime after a game, you guys need to make sure you're always doing some kind of proper stretching. Foam roll, ice potentially, those kind of things. It's gonna help you be stronger as you go along throughout the years. Good job, guys. Thanks for coming in. I appreciate it. Have a good one.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Cheers.